After I finished my last academic engagement, I wanted to try something new, and the idea of electronics and electrical work had always kind of appealed to me. We're dealing with small, minuscule values and problems that exist within individual wires, so troubleshooting and finding faults can be a lot more challenging.
The Avionics Program is a 2-year, 4-semester program. And at the end of that program, you'll achieve an avionics diploma.
So we start off the first year, and it's very general. It kind of eases you into the aviation industry itself. So everything from principles of flight to the instruments themselves.
Once you start the avionics program, you're going to take courses that are more specific to avionics, like communications, radar, navigation, computer systems, digital systems,
fuel systems, oxygen systems within the aircraft, and everything from small general aviation aircraft to large transport category stuff.
When I graduated, I got a job with Field Aviation immediately. I did a job shadowing.
We'll place students in organizations like Field Aviation, like Air Canada, WestJet, Cargojet, and what they'll do is they'll go and they'll work a night shift or a day shift.
And I was recommended there. They were hiring, and one of my professors recommended me to the company. The basis for what we learned here certainly was a huge help once I got into the industry. It's a challenge. A lot of times it's frustrating, but then once you solve that problem, it's extremely gratifying as well to know that there was a problem, you found it, you fixed it, the airplane can fly again now.